As Gary mentioned, Kanata native Corey Murphy has a slew of family and friends here. Growing up literally a stone's throw away from this building, could walk to this building as he was growing up as a boy. And as Bruce Rainey mentioned off the top of the show, the thing that he was looking forward to the most was hearing Lyndon Slewich sing the national anthem, because he grew up with that. And there's his section. And I mean, literally, he has about a section of family and friends here.
All with the 21 t-shirts on. That's great. What a great story. I mean, a guy that was over in Europe for a period of time. And of course, the game changed when all the obstruction stuff came into effect. And the smaller defenseman has a place in this game now. And it's good to see that he's playing in the National Hockey League.